and her are Wajib in the RO and Neil's Coma during the outro. It is generally sung during the first quarter of the night. We will be mixing this with Vrindavani's Aram. Vrindavani's Aram is from Third Kapi. Its Jati is Order. Ga and Dha are Vajit in Aro and Avro. Ni is Komal in Avro and is sung during the second quarter of the day. This song will be set in Teenta.
Yeah. raag we will perform is Racha Prabhu in Raag Bhairavi. Raag Bhairavi originates from Thar Bhairavi. All the Komal swars, that is Re, Ga, Dha and Ni, are used in this raag. All the seven notes are used in the Aaroh and Avroh. This means that the jati of this raag is Sampurna Sampurna. The Vadi swar is Ma and the Samvadi is Sa. Raag Bhairavi is a poignant and serious raag, sung in the early morning and at the end of any classical music concert. We have also merged Raag Bhairav into this song. Raag Bhairav has only two Komal notes, Re and Dha, and has a different feeling altogether, though both raags are serious in nature. The song is also set in Ektal, a 12 mantra cycle. In a series of confused events and experiments, we decided to try our hand, I mean Vindan's hand, at wannabe professionalism on the tabla by bringing Taal Bhajani into the